You can tell that the two that are playing around are like the best friends. And that kid over there, he's just kind of the weak-willed one who has no one else to hang out with, so he just kind of sits there and watches these two play. He's like, alright guys, when's it my turn? And everyone like kind of ignores him. He's that kid. Alright, welcome back.
Everything in order.
Whoa, that was loud. Might be feedback on that first part. Because it was all quiet when I was booting it up, and now it was... Right then, it was like, oh shit. Okay, so let's... I need to turn on the music, right? I like some of those cruising... things. Kingsglaive, no. Oh, can I get to a different album? Where's the 9? I never played 3. When I say 3, I don't mean like 6. I mean actual... the NES version of 3 or whatever. Oh! I liked... I thought I had 9. Or 8 or something. Is it 10? It's 10 I got. Sure, why not? Okay. Is this the full soundtrack? I don't know. Oh, that thing is like... that's a lot of smoke coming out of there. Is that the town we're supposed to be at? The Lestalem? I don't think so, actually, because you look that's that way. Maybe it is. I don't know. The song is distracting me. Let's pause for a sec. But yeah, last time we... did some stuff. We did the Chocobo races. And I think I only did one in between. I tried to race Gladio, because he's the next guy you could race, and he whooped my ass. So I don't know if there's some secrets to Chocobos I'm not aware of. There probably is, because he just, like I said, completely left me in the dust. And I had no way to actually contend with him, so I don't know the ins and outs of the racing yet. Other than that, I did a couple hunts. Wasn't anything new and exciting. And I think, do I have another hunt on me? No? Did I not grab one? I thought I was going to. Shit. Whatever. But I put up the first part of the series, and so far, you know, people are cool with it. So that was good. That was nice and welcome. Is this the... is that a P for parking, or is that the quest marker? I don't understand. Is this the quest office? I hear frogs. I wonder if the professor's over here. Oh, see, she's up there, right? Yeah. Looks like there's stairs. There are stairs, not there's. There is stairs. Right? Is that grammatically correct? I only know one language, and I'm not good at it.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
Looky here. If it isn't you boys again. Come to offer your support for my research, have you? Well, how very heartening.
No, we're not here to...
Now, it just so happens I already have in mind what I need you to fetch me this time. Off you go now.
Yellow frogs. All of the frogs. Had to bump into everyone. Excuse me. Let the prince through. There are a lot of doors up here. What is this building? That's my question. What is this building used for? I can't jump.
You can't repel enthusiasm of that magnitude.
Did I miss the stairs? Huh. Excuse me, guys. Boop, 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 Okay, you all need to fucking move. Let the royalty through. Okay, I did a couple hunts. Nothing crazy. I saved one, though. I swear I picked up a hunt. I know I did. It's obviously not my thing, so I thought... oh, this quest was at, I picked up this quest last night, too, at the track. He was just like, hey, go take a picture of Chocobo, and you're like, okay. And I didn't record it, because I really wasn't paying attention and in the right mindset, so I apologize. Let's see, is this... okay, so I can do this again. Oh, wait, this is the food place.
Welcome to the crow's nest.
What'll it be today?
Okay, kind of makes sense why they copy-paste the diner, because it's a franchise.
What can I tell you about?
More stuff? Oh my goodness, stops. I wonder what this blue road is down here.
When you're ready, I'll take your order.
This thing, the poison proof, is so helpful. There's so much poison out here.
These suckers are trouble.
Alright, so I'm not doing any of these. Necromancer. Wow, I can pick this up now? So just rune earring. I'm trying to get like cool treasures, not just, you know, Mega Phoenix and whatever. Not that I really have a problem getting anything, but if I have a choice, you know, where's the cool stuff at? It's probably gonna be in the higher level hunts. And now I need, I'm gonna say, do I need an item shop? But I really can just buy items out of the damn car. So let's swing through to, oh my gosh. Like, I could probably go through all of this and I probably just find outposts all over the place. So I think I'm gonna head to this one and I'm gonna head to the quest spot over here. Just so I could, like I've been saying, try and advance the story. Try and, what is this? I guess let's take the car. I'll drive it for once.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
It is nice letting him drive. I didn't check my mirrors. I'd like to zoom the damn thing out. That'd be nice, but I guess it breaks the immersion. I just realized that Gladio has a mullet, and he's actually doing it, like, I don't want to say justice. Does Ignis have a mullet too? Is this the, does that qualify? I have no idea. Years ago when I played WoW in my raiding guild, there was some guy. He posted a picture of himself on like our, oops, our guild forums. Okay, I'm not going that way. And he said that he had a skullet. I didn't know that was a thing, but it was like, he shaved part of his head and then he had the back part or whatever. So I don't know. Those are travels I have encountered. I'm always really congested in the mornings too. Like, I woke up and I thought I was dying, I had to blow my nose a couple times. And I work with kids because I work in a tutoring center, or like a sports athletic center with tutoring in it. And every time I'm off my shift or whatever, I always have to think, am I dying? Like, I wake up the next morning, did I get sick? Who was sick at work that day? I'm trying to park in there. It's not happening. Alright. I know. Let me park. I don't know how to park. Where do I park? Let me park in there. Hey, you know, fine. The car's gonna stay out here. The car's gonna stay in the road, because you wouldn't let me fucking park where I wanted to park.
It should be a nice change of pace.
I guess I missed the driveway. Hey, you're gonna be stopped for my car. Oh, Ignis? What are you doing, Ignis? Just inconveniencing that person's day. Oops.
Jedi is dead. Disguised farmers are celebrating the demise of the infamous behemoth who terrorized the region. The predator's insatiable appetite led it to wreak havoc on farms.
Okay, we got little food carts. And then you have nothing. Like, did you sell out? What is this? Little pastries or something? It's your little pastry shack. Over here selling tasty homemade pastries at affordable prices. Is that what you're doing? Is that how you spend your day, sir?
You want weapons? We got lots of them.
Okay. We have lots of them. No, you just have kind of the same shit. Yep, all this looks familiar. But you know what? That's cool.
See you later.
That is okay. You steal this car? What are you doing? Your vest. And your flannel. Your backwards cap. I mean, you're kind of all over the place with your fashion, dude. What's up? I know. Can I talk to you? You put your hands on the car? Huh? You say something to the Crown Prince? Actually, probably the Crown King now. No, there has to be a ceremony. Noctis has to be sworn in, or blah blah blah. So check. Stop wear and erosion of key components. Okay. I guess. They changed these shops, at least. Oh, is this the back room? Okay, employees only. Sorry, sir.
Huh.
What's this down here? P-Clux? P-Dux? I don't know. He just shrugs at me too. He's like, I don't know either. What the fuck are you talking about? See, the reason I think that
thank you kindly.
That Jetty drink is really important is because I know I didn't want to buy all those, but it was worth. Is I was getting poisoned so often. I like that you have both soundtracks. This is the one I was looking for. They make it a 2-disc collector's edition to make things hard for me. Metal Cactar? Cactuar? I don't know how you say this. I always said Cactar, but it might be Cactuar. A Swisher Lure. The propeller rotates. Seleucine Catfish. Golden Catfish. I should probably buy this. There's like two things for a Seleucine Catfish, even though I think my regular Leviathan lure catches that. It says the lure always comes back, so I'm wondering if you can actually lose lures if they snap your line. Which makes sense why they're so cheap. Leisure goods? I don't know. I'll do some fishing later. I said fishing, all that's gonna be kind of off camera. Like some of the grinding. I mean, if I ever go to a new fish spot, I'll show that. But if I go back to one we've done before, then that'll be... Where's the restaurant? Oh, is there no... Is this just a gas station for once? There's no diner or a bunch of quests? That's okay. That's actually okay. I always like having stuff to do, but it's not a big deal.
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
So... There we go. Nothing. Oh, there's some. Is it something good? Oh, that's to cure Toad, I think. Or, like, historically, that's what it's been for. Right? So if I go here, sort super restorative. Ah, that's cool. Yeah. A fancy fruit drink. Okay. I like that some of these things are, you know, changed and made into curatives or whatever by Noctis power. That's interesting. Refuel, but where's the car? Yeah. Move it close to the pump? That's not happening. So there is a camper if we ever want to cash in XP, which we have none right now. Alright, let's go. I think I'm going to have... What is it? I'm gonna have Ignis drive this one.
Gas stations are the same wherever you go.
That one looks more like the gas station that time forgot.
You look a tad out of place in the Crown City.
Gotta love that smell though, right?
That was... Everyone in this car has jokes. Looks like time forgot. Like, oh shit. Damn, you hit that turn hard. Hit that turn almost going to full speed. So far they're doing a good job with the whole car system, just because it's not too cumbersome. It's a little annoying sometimes, but it's not super, super annoying. But then when you're driving around, you have all this stuff to look at. It's actually really nice. So, as I was saying, they did a pretty good job. I forgot to play our new things. We got a long ways to go, though. Where's our Final Fantasy 9? Soundtrack Plus? What's this? No. Go to the other one. It's the original soundtrack, Soundtrack Plus. What's this? Yeah, turn this up. Try to see how many of these I recognize. Okay. No, it's always.
It's pretty cool seeing the meteor for ourselves.
You see here, like, there's only two songs on this disc. I paid 100 gil. I paid full price for this.
Titan's hands don't burn up.
Wait.
Ibsen's castle.
I thought that was just a fairy tale.
Tales of the Six fighting alongside Lucian kings date back to the Age of Gods.
For real?
For real.
And yet somehow I find it hard to believe.
Not all kings are created equal.
Yeah, laugh it up.
I think Noctis took that a little personally. I don't think he's talking about him. But then he's like... Oh. Alright. This place is green as hell. This is nice. I don't know, I'm sure someone's gonna be upset that we just spent like 10 minutes driving in the car. Actually, we spent a lot more than that. That's alright, we'll be there in a minute. Actually, I couldn't fast travel. I'll have to drive there the first time, right? You can ask Noctis all about warping. That guy knows. I think we got like 2 AP so far this trip. So if you ever want to farm AP, just drive around in the car probably.
Wow!
Nice.
This Ooh. Place is pretty big.
Haven't enjoyed the city life in a while.
They even got a cable car!
I'd like to see where it leads.
If you have never been to a major city, already this is a somewhat accurate representation of something like San Francisco, because that's the city I live near.
It's getting hot out here.
Just need to pull
so
in
things
somewhere
are,
cool.
Buildings are tall.
Yeah. Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Taller than this, but some of it's like really old too, because it's from like 1905 and shit. Or whatever. And streets are crowded.
They've got cup noodles outside the city. All right.
It's really hard to get around.
Investing in a few servings in the event our pantry runs bare.
I'll put it on the list.
Like, the difference between this game city and a major city is this whole street would just be stop traffic. That's what it would be. It's almost better to walk in every situation.
Is it safe to go near it? One hell of a crowd.
Well, this must be the main thoroughfare.
She's at the Laville. Let's go.
A lot of tremors lately. Hope the rocks around here haven't been shaken loose.
Hey, brother, try one of these.
Okay.
Good, right?
Yeah. It's good.
Then come again and tell all your friends.
Another scorcher. Wanna pack our bags for leave and cool down there.
I mean, if I was Noctis, I wouldn't be so eager to try random food. But that's cool. Oh, you see there's something up here. Oh, do we have to... Yep, there we go. Alright, what's happening, kids? Greet the kids. You can tell that the two that are playing around are, like, the best friends. And that kid over there, he's just kind of the weak-willed one who has no one else to hang out with, so he just kind of sits there and watches these two play. He's like, alright guys, when's it my turn? And everyone like kind of ignores him. He's that kid. That was messed up. You know what? Sometimes there are truths.
Welcome.
What's your outdoor restaurant? The diner. Tell me where all the cool shit is. Damn, there is some reach. It's funny, with how much stuff is around here, There's only, like, one treasure chest. I think that stuff in the middle is just kind of an open valley thing for the scenery that you can't really, like, hike through or whatever.
See anything you fancy?
What's this? Peanut sauce skewers. I've had peanut sauce a couple times, and it's... I like it. I don't like it a lot, though. It's kind of... Like, if you had a scale of 1 to 10, 10 is obviously you love it, 1's you hate it, and 5 is you're indifferent. It would be a 6, where it's kind of like, I almost don't care about it too much, but it's, like, I'm not opposed to it. So let's see. Soup and bread. Looks like a clam chowder or something with some green onions. Can you do that? Did I have that wrong? I don't know, I've never tried that. Actually sounds pretty good. HP recovery and attack. Damn, attack goes up by so much with these. Rice and curry. Actually looks really good. I mean, that just sounds good. A couple different sauces, too. I don't know. I think I said the story in, like, Castlevania. My girlfriend is big on, like, Greek and Indian food. She got me into those. And they're fucking delicious if you haven't tried it. Like, Indian, I was kind of scared to for the longest time. But I've tried a few different things, and it's really tasty. So let's see. I know if we buy one of these, Ignis will probably be able to cook it. So let's... This one's the cheapest, and it looks like... I like the group of benefits, right? So let's try this.
Just a moment, please.
Oh yeah, here it comes.
Yeah, see, it looks like a... Like a tikka masala or something. Honestly, I know it says curry. Can you make it now, Ignis? There we go. I like that there's the system, though. I like that he learns when you buy other food. Because that's almost in reality what would happen with the chef. He's like, oh, this is really good. Let me see if I can make this. So Hagen's, Alphagen's, Gaia Toad. Megaloclaw? Megalovania? What is this? Arba? Hecaton Toads? Bees? Not the bees! Ice bombs? There's a hunt to pick up, or to kill lightning bombs too, and I was like, no thank you. So we'll do this. These look pretty tame, and it's level 12. I like the variants, because if you just want to push through the story and come here immediately, you'll probably be around level 12, right? And then if you decide to start doing stuff now, this is kind of where you get that opportunity. So let's see, that's way the hell out there. Mountain pass, I can't wait to explore a lot of this stuff, honestly. So what quest do we have? Okay, yeah. So I'll go there in a sec, but there's all this stuff to look at. I see, like, a food market. And through this shady-ass alley, there's gonna be a weapons dealer. Which, of course, that makes... Oop. Oh, my goodness. There are treasures in the city? Whoa. If I get murdered in the city... Really is on fire. Don't go revenging in my name.
Hey, what are you after this time?
Rune Edge? Oh, no, Rune Saber. A king built a mighty wall and protected the realm. This was his sword. It devastates foes with preemptive warp strikes. Wait, no, I'm reading... My sword. Special ore is woven into the blade, enhancing most wielder attributes. That's better than, like, my airstep sword. And then, honestly, this may be better than... The Wise Sword? I don't think so, but if you look at the Wise Sword, you obviously get the bigger stat boost, but, like, the other swords are starting to catch up. I think these are just, like, big power spike items with drawbacks. So I think the early ones are going to fall off late game. These aren't, like, true endgame weapons. Maybe they are. Maybe I'm wrong. But we'll see. Foes vulnerable to fire. I mean, I have to see those weaknesses. I've been trying to pay more attention to when Ignis analyzes shit, because you can see the weaknesses when you lock on. And I think what I've seen, and I'm sure the tips told me, but, like, orange But like orange is the weakness and purple's the resistance, which makes sense with what we've seen. It cuts precision of a scalpel. We like appendages. Defensive boon. It was 1500. I was like, why? Like, I know I don't get the raw strength, but this just seems better. I could buy, oh man, that's actually quite a price to swing. But I'll probably get these, so I don't have to deal with the elemental stuff. It's a nice power spike. Rapier Lance, oh that's cool. It pierces with precision, allows wielder to destroy appendages, ice spear. So in reality you should buy both of these. Just because if there's an elemental weakness you can exploit it. I feel like what I'm noticing is that enemies have like the damage types and stuff like that for resistances, so I think whatever spears and swords, you know, slashing, range, those things actually come into play to see what they're weak to. Mithril knives, assassin's daggers, inflict poison, plus magic, so Ignis is kind of your caster, I guess. I thought Prompto was going to be the range caster deal, but you see Ignis gets plus magic on everything. I'll have to play with daggers at some point when I find some good ones. I'm sure one of the king's weapons will be some daggers. Okay, I want these for sure.
Pleasure doing business.
Mithril pistol. Oh, so now he gets a. I should buy a pistol for Noctis, honestly. I really should. Yeah, we'll play with all the weapons. Oh, don't tell me I can replace the shields already. Oh my gosh. Woven with elements that lend strength and protection to the bearer. Wow, 176? Well, see, that's interesting. I like this effect. Taking ice damage. Boost recovery. Okay. Now we can buy bulletproof vest, power stone. Okay. Enhances magic. Ooh, by 60. Or 70. Oh man, we need... What can we sell? Not here, probably. Like, even though those three things are listed, I was able to catch catfish with this thing. Weird. It says all varieties of fish, so I guess I can catch everything with it? I don't know. Like, is this an actual pre-order thing? Because I need to look it up. Because otherwise that kind of feels cheap. Because you have, like, this really powerful lure that catches everything. Oh, these are worth nothing! I thought about selling them, they're worth absolutely nothing. Damn it. Alright, so we need to find something that we have a ton of. That sells for a lot that we don't care about. That's a really small criteria. It's like right here. Like you can craft with this? But do I need all these? If I sell 20, how much is that? That's 1800? Sure, why not?
Pleasure doing business.
Hard whiskers. You know, I'll sell in between. Because I realize I'm just eating up time right now. In terms of video. But I need to start hunting shit. Need to get some money. So I don't think we need this. No one's wearing that. No one's wearing these. I just said I should probably stop selling on camera, and here I am selling on camera. These can go. These can go. So I'm using a lot of defensive trinkets. Wow, 15,000? That's how you can farm money. Because apparently you can get multiples of these, but I didn't want to sit there and play pinball for fucking 8 years. But if you really wanted to. Oh, I didn't buy the rest of the stuff. Yeah. Okay. So let's buy... The Rune Saber looks tempting. I'm not going to do it. Even though you get a bunch of stats. Which is actually pretty cool. Buy one Hard Edge. And then I could do the... I'm wondering if this is still worth it, even if they're resistant to cold. You know? Because, like, what's the damage calculation? If... They... Even if they're resistant to cold, if they take half damage, that's almost 68 attack, right? That's a little less. That's like 66 and a half. So it's pretty close to that. So it's almost not worth buying this. You see what I'm saying? Except for the appendages. Actually, Noctis can use this. Let's buy that. Because I can actually target appendages. And then I bought the Assassin's Daggers, and then... Let's get the Mithril Pistol. No, the... We have a pistol that poisons. Buy it anyway. And then... I kind of want this for all the stats and the attack and stuff like that, but I mean, it's a shield. It's not supposed to be offensive, right? It's supposed to be defensive. So I might actually do this. Yeah, I'm gonna do this. Alright, I'm sure someone disagrees with my logic. That's okay.
Hey, come again.
Oh, I was here for like 8 hours. Oh my god, shopping.
Yeah, I know I should be.
I forgot to put these on. Lol. Alright, so we have some stuff to sell. So, yeah, sorry about that, my dogs are having a conniption fit.
Take a look at
but when I walk forward randomly for like a couple steps, it's mostly because my controller is starting to break because it took a bunch of damage. Like, over the last couple years. It's been dropped a couple times and all that. And... It's starting to be crappy. And it sucks because Xbox controllers are very expensive. Because if you buy the first party, like, from Microsoft... They used to be, like, $50 for the 360, which is like, And then they kind of went up to 60, and you're like, And I've seen them as high as, like, 70. And I'm like, why are these $70? It's because we're getting fucking price gouged. Makes me sad. So I'm gonna use... They sap the attacking strength of foes. That's interesting. I kinda wanna keep... It sucks because some of these will have really cool effects. Right? But then you just don't... use them. Or like, they'll just get outclassed in terms of power. It's like, yeah, this saps strength, that sounds really awesome, but then... You know, in 30 levels, am I going to need those? Probably not. So I gave him the Rapier Lance, and I gave Noctis the Mithril Lance. And I think that's good.
See you later.
See you later. Alright, now what the fuck are we doing? Let's go meet Iris. I say Iris, not Iris. Right? Let's actually save the game too. And... There's going to be an obligatory run around some giant town episode at some point. And this is that.
Talk about a steamy day.
Think food, think Falstar.
Thanks. Bye now.
Weird, if you sprint normally,
whoa,
you just walk.
Did you feel that?
You mean the earthquake?
What's wrong?
My head just started throbbing.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh. Is Iris gonna be the enemy? Someone's gonna betray us. Oh, it's on there? Okay.
So when the ground shakes, your brain aches?
Yeah. A sort of seismic shock to the system.
Gladdy!
Eris.
Look at you guys holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
All things considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
I wonder how many magic bottles I get. Because I think I have 4 now.
Jared and Talcott, is it good to see you?
Prince Noctis! Eris is safe with me!
Please excuse my grandson. He has yet to learn his manners.
Execute him.
I like it.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to you, Your Highness.
So, Eris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating. But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks. What?
So, about Lady Lunafreya. I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away, but at least it means she's okay.
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest.
I feel like that conversation should have been longer. Maybe we just got the abridged version. That's nice of them. They give us, they give us quest XP and then give us 0.5 modifier. Which means I'm sure this place was expensive. Like, why are they both doing the... Okay. That's a great picture of some dude's back. Oh, this is the weapon store we were at for 6 hours. Okay. Let's do some resting. Do some resting, get ready for the questing. The next morning. Dun dun.
Morning, sleepyhead.
Morning. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're out walking with Talcott. They went to see the sights. We should too.
Why not?
Sure. Why not?
Great. I'll show you around.
It seems your patience was rewarding. Enjoy your walk, and please take care.
You can tell me all the stuff that's happening? I wish that
for
when Noctis
stop,
came
out. The marketplace. Follow me, right this way.
When Noctis came out and she was like, "Morning, sleepyhead," I wish Noctis was in just this ridiculous onesie that was like white with all chocobos across it or something. It's like, morning. The prince likes his onesie.
It's even more beautiful out here at night.
Yeah, we were here at night. We were, Are you gonna take us back past all the stuff that we were already looking at? Like the market that I already ran through and the weapon store that I was standing at for 6 hours? So I was comparing prices to my budget.
You can get almost anything here. Isn't it great? I'd buy out the whole place if I could.
All these shops seem right up your alley.
You know me so well.
He just... Okay. So, being a not dick gets you XP. And you see, he's just kind of bullshitting right there. He's like, These suit you or look right up your alley. You're like, you know me so well, huh? Thank you, Prince Noctis.
Give me just a sec. Done. Next, we're gonna see the power plant.
This is exactly what shopping with my girlfriend's like sometimes. So I'm gonna look at this for a bit. It's like, alright, that's cool. And then I just kind of stand there. Because I don't buy anything and... You know, I don't really have an eye for women's fashion or something like that. I don't know what she was looking at, but... Yeah. My girlfriend does other really cool stuff, though. She can crochet. So she makes, like, blankets and clothes and... stuff by doing that. That's, I don't know, that's really cool. I've seen her do it, and I guess it's just a pattern stuff like that, but it still looks difficult because I don't know what the hell's happening, and I don't know how you can just like twiddle a couple sticks with some thread or whatever and actually stitch that's something together. It looks like a it's an interesting skill set to have.
But get this,
this place is big.
Only women work there. As a matter of fact, women are the ones who do all the work in this town.
Wait. Okay.
Sounds
girl power.
Like your kind of place. I can see you doing well here.
I think so too. It's so different from home. I was surprised at first, but I like it. All right. Next, we're going to the Outlook.
So right here, we're having a... See, I knew there's something over here. They just like to hide things here. Beautiful bottle. Right here, there's a... an interesting... I'm gonna leave that one in. So you can hear what I'm doing every time I go silent or what I'm dealing with.
Huh.
There's an interesting discontinuity happening because the English voice acting so far has actually been pretty solid, and the girl doing or the woman
you would totally
and the woman doing
love the drinks in this place.
I cannot talk. I keep getting tripped up over my words. I'm a little frazzled because my dogs won't shut up. But what is it?
Imagine taking one for a spin.
Oh yeah.
What, these cars? Like, our car? Yeah, with, Iris, the woman who's doing her voice is really... She's good, right? She's got emotion, she's being convincing, and, like, all the voice acting is good so far. But the reason I bring up what's happening with her is because since she's doing the English voiceover, you know, she's doing it as an English voice actor would, like, in our culture or whatever, but... Her body movements are based off whatever the Japanese,
you know,
I guess designers.
This almost feels like a date.
Oh, you hitting on me? Make light of the subject. Oh my gosh, choices. I mean, we've been getting XP.
If it were, your brother would kick my ass.
We better keep it quiet then.
I like that response, actually. That's what I would probably do.
You already have Lady Luna Freya.
Yeah, I know you got the hots for the prince.
The others are probably back at the hotel by now. Let's join them.
It's because his hair is all disheveled and... I don't care, I just wake up like this. I'd love to take a closer look. Yeah, there's a... Like, her whole character model was like kind of jumping around, being giddy, and stuff like that, which is more... what the culture would be for her, you know, in terms of, like, Japanese games and, I guess, anime and stuff like that. I don't know if that's how actual Japanese teenage girls act. Maybe they do. I've never been to Japan, but, you know, it's an interesting thing. And when they kind of clash, it's noticeable, but I'm not talking crap about it, so I don't want to seem like that, but it's fun to note. And that morning glare's coming in. There are no clouds today.
I haven't had fun like this since we were kids. Thanks, Noct.
I'm gonna make light, because that actually worked pretty good.
It's hard work babysitting. Better bring the fellas next time.
What do you mean, babysitting? Talk about ungrateful. Anyway,
look at that. I'd rather take the AP. Today,
it's for you. But it's a surprise, so you're gonna have to wait.
Damn, she has the hots for Noctis. Like, she is so obvious about that.
Hey, look who's back. Talcott, go on and tell him what you told me.
You got it.
Oh, come now, show some respect.
Whoa, no need to respect me. I'm not royalty.
So, there's this legend about a sword, and the sword's supposed to be behind a waterfall nearby.
It may well be one of the lost tombs.
Check it out.
Sure. Thanks for the tip, Talcott.
Of course we're gonna check that shit out. So are we... Oh, there's another side quest. Let's go pick up the side quest. What's up? Oh, I didn't look at her in the...
Will the four of you be alright?
I didn't look at her in the menu when she was in the party. Shit. Maybe she had something. Maybe I could have took her gold lance. Right? Which was the strong... Actually, I think it was just Mog. I can say, which was the strong-ass Moogle in Final Fantasy VI that you could, That was really cool about Final Fantasy VI, is you could just jack everyone's gear. Like, if they joined the party for a little bit. And I remember there were wild-ass rumors that you could save Leo and stuff like that, Final Fantasy VI spoilers.
Another headache. This is not normal.
Hey, boys. I have a job for rough-and-ready sorts like you and yours.
Okay.
Like you and yours?
If you're not busy, I'd like you to head over to my farm and bring back some produce. Was about to send a request to Hunter HQ when you showed up. Thought I'd try my luck with you first. You can get the details at the farm. Thanks in advance.
Is that Stephen Bloom? Is your ass in this game too? Which makes being in English even more better, because I have the biggest man crush on Stephen Bloom. Stephen Blum. I say Bloom. But he's a great man. I love him.
Excuse me, voice of my childhood. Hunter, right?
Yeah, something like that.
You see, Gramps is seeking to secure new supply channels for merchandise.
Supply channels? Okay.
To that end, we'd negotiated a deal with your fellow Hunter, but he went silent on us. Maybe he got cold feet, maybe he's a cold corpse. If you meet him, could you ask him if the deal's still on?
Burning up in here.
Damn, is this kid a little gangster? Maybe he's a cold corpse, I don't know, bada bing. Oh man.
Is it safe to go?
Nothing? Just beans? Beans and veggies. Look at you with your your healthy foods diet. Like, yeah, I have a raw vegetable diet. Like, alright. You do you. No, I was trying to jump randomly and I checked the things again. Stop looking! We saw these Noctis. One more quest. Y'all want food?
Hey, brother. You're a hunter, right? And you drive all over the place?
Yeah. What about it?
Well, I have a little favor to ask. If you see a delivery van abandoned along the road, would you mind retrieving the cargo for me? The vehicle was attacked by monsters, you see, and the driver had to ditch it.
So where is this van interrupted? I like that. I like these names. So I guess the main quest is to go pick up the... Oop. Shh. That was shoplifting, Noctis. I don't know if you're aware. FM and A pickled peppers. There's a little tongue twister there. Okay, it's always the same poster. See right there? It would have been nice if they did like a little Final Fantasy IX throwback or something about the, what is it, the peppers? No, the pickles. Didn't, like, Steiner, didn't he get some pickles? Or whatever at one point? He was in a sack of pickles, I don't know. Is this the restaurant I was at? Who's the chef? Where can I get the hunts? I need the quests. need to jump over the tables.
Welcome, welcome!
Welcome!
Remind me, what was it you liked again?
Oh, see? He shows us other stuff! That's cool! There are more restaurants, more hunts. More stuff. See, this is where you get your good information, like the back street.
Here in Westalem, we like our weather hot and
guys
our food
here
hotter.
With more expensive food. I just realized I bought food to get like the recipe and then I slept off the buff. Oh, that's so good! Like, it says equalizer, does that mean if I'm level 20 and I attack something that's level 30, can I actually hurt it? Because that's really expensive for this shit. But this looks like, if that's what it actually does, this looks like a good low-level alternative. So it's like, if you're good at the combat, and you want to just fight shit, you know, but you're low level, you can just buy these. You can take on those really big expensive hunts. Increases magic by 200. That's interesting.
It's a jungle out there. Both beasts and demons making a nuisance
some
of
themselves.
Some
more of these gators. Griffins, okay. When I see griffins, I think of Dragon's Dogma. I love that game. I wish that got ported. Like, if that game got ported to Xbox One or something, I'd probably record it or something. Or if they made a sequel with multiplayer like they should. Killer Queen. Got some actual queen, or is this some JoJo's?
Heading out? Come back anytime you like.
Whoa, something fell off my desk. Ghosts. Alright, so let's... Damn, been walking around town all day. That's so crazy.
Certainly not your average little boy.
When I'm outside and stuff like that, I don't... You know? It's never... What you call it? This, always feels like I'm trying hard to pass time, but right now...
That's how I imagined you used to be, Iggy.
I wasn't, I assure you.
I assure you. Yeah, I notice... I don't know what I notice, my brain's destroyed right now. There's just a lot to take in, man. There's a lot of quests, a lot of people. I'm trying to get to these side quests. I'm gonna pick these up, and then that'll probably be... It, which... Restaurant did I go to first? I think it was this one. So I need to go to this, and then need to pick up this quest and that quest. So let's do that real quick, and then we'll be done. When I say real quick, it's probably gonna take another like 5 minutes, and this video is gonna be like an hour and 10 minutes of me just running around town, making my way downtown. Right? If I could fall to the sky. Plus, I'm trying to pass a little time before we actually go out and fight stuff because the glare on my TV is taking up. You know, I could do the math, I could measure it, but I would estimate that it's taking up 60% of my TV screen. So it's kind of annoying. Oh, please tell me he has a neckbeard. He almost does.
Whoa! It's the Crown Prince. City's most famous hunters, right?
Yeah.
Got out while you could, huh? Bad stuff's going on down there. You need cash? Because I need people. What do you say? The job's yours, if you're willing and able.
That depends. What's the job?
The easy kind. Just need a couple of photos is all. A disc of Korthus. One from the south, one from the north.
I suppose we can manage that.
Yeah, that's great, kid. Music to my ears, let me tell you. Now, you're gonna need a camera, so what I suggest...
We've already got one.
Came prepared, huh? Guess you're ready to roll. Come back as soon as you get the shots. I'll be right here waiting to see what you do.
What's his shirt say about the meteor? Can I live? No, damn it, controller. I can't read it because of the fucking font. But that last thing is meteor.
Do you see that over there, Noct?
Live, eat, breathe, meteor. Okay. See, I thought they were gonna have another sellout moment. Oh, you need a camera? I suggest the Canon S56X megapixel. Like, trying to throw one at me, trying to sling it.
There must be a couch.
Guess we'll find out.
Oh God, what are you guys talking about? I'm trying to make jokes. Y'all are trying to advance the plot and shit. Yeah, see, this is the last special.
Crisp baked bread fresh out of the oven.
What I figured I'd knock out all the city stuff in one video. It's probably for the best. And then eat. There's no more hunts here. That's okay. Big bread buns. Oh, there's that curry plate. Oh, he's got naan. Ooh. Right, that looks like naan. I can't tell, there's glare. I'm trying to zoom in. That looks like it. Spirit by 200. Fire resistance, okay. I like that the food buffs are starting to get interesting too. So it's not just attack and HP. So like if you want to do something, if you want to specifically target something, you can do that. You have that ability. And I like that. I like when you get to make choices. It's pretty cool. So I need to get to that last. I feel bad. There's no one in this guy's restaurant, by the way. Absolutely no one. Sitting here with all this food. This little cart kitchen. No one's sitting there. I mean, it is late though, so maybe it's closing. But you think people will be there for dinner. Is this the weapons guy? I spent so much time at, and now he's like, oh, by the way, you need to, have a quest for you. Yep.
Hey, buddy. Got a moment?
What is it?
I could use a little help restocking. It's low volume stuff, too small for wholesale. I ask my customers all the time. How it works is I tell you what I need, and you bring it when you can. Simple, right?
Slave bullets.
Whoa. The disc really is on fire.
Okay.
Is it safe to go near it?
So we have a lot of fucking quests now, right? Oh my goodness. It's like the game, I mean the game was nice and awesome and open before, but now it's just kind of like exploded with stuff to do. So the next, I honestly thought the big city was going to be a bigger point. Like the city is big, it delivered on content and immersion stuff like that, but I thought the big scene there was going to be something, you know. I thought it was going to be a whole big what is it, like a big 15 minute cutscene dialogue or whatever, and it turned out to just be like 5. So I'm not disappointed, but that's just, I planned the episode around that, and then it ended up just being me running around town for fucking 6 years. So I'm gonna take a break, and I may go knock out, where's this, what can I do, like, on here, that, what is it, that, people wouldn't miss. Oh wait, so what, I was over here. Yeah, maybe I should just do hunts. What is this? New supply channels. Yeah, that's way out there. Harvesting. Landscape, yeah. So I'm gonna probably just knock out this hunt up here. I don't think it's gonna be anything crazy. Right? Like, they're low level. They're just gonna be on the side of the road. Have we fought something like that? I don't know. Next time, stuff. We have lots of quests, lots of hunts, lots of stuff to do. I can't keep track of all of it, which is why I wish I could pick up every hunt that I could and then do them later, but that's not possible. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.